Definitely a place you want to look to see hidden stuff. Definitely that kind of experience, anyway. So maybe we don't have more uses for bypass shunts. I have a lot of those. Can I get up there as well? Oh, I'm not sure if that's safe to get up there. Should I try anyway? I can't get over this fence. Can't be this easy. You know those things are gonna swarm us. Hardinoram elixir? Focusitol capsule? That's the thing itself. Well, the other place is barred. Local. Yeah, there it is. What's that mean? Vendor? Oh. Stand by, guys. Okay, I just want to see what these two ingestible, consumable things I picked up are. Hardinoram elixir. Skin stiffening agent. Armor rating plus 10. And then this. Focusitol capsule. Amphetamines in convenient pill form. Critical damage plus 15%, bonus to extra headshot, weak spot damage plus 25%. That's 20 seconds. Yep, they give that to us for a reason. Because we might need it. Master control terminal. Plant status. This access report brought to you by Spacer's Choice. Emerald Vale geothermal plant operating at 22% efficiency. Power is currently being distributed to Edgewater Saltuna Cannery and Botanical Laboratory. Warning, structural damage detected. Please notify your designated supervisor. I really have to do this? I'm gonna divert it away from Edgewater then, but they're not going to be happy with me anymore. Plus, we haven't found this thing. Not that. The logic module. A terminal log in the geothermal plant's security office mentioned that the logic unit has been locked in a storage room across the hall. You'll need to find the key card to the room unless you can pick your way in. Perhaps the security chief had it on him? According to a terminal log, automechanicals turned hostile and began attacking the other workers. The plant security chief responded by making his way down to the control room. Perhaps the security chief had it. I searched him, though. Before I do anything, let me check on that. This place seems weak, that if I start messing around, it might start falling apart. So let me... That's the receptionist. Wait, did I pick up a key card with that guy? No. So where's his body? What do you mean? That maybe? Across the hall? Either way, they're both blocked. Is this him? That's a plant worker. So where's the security guy? Did I look in here? Duh. Completely missed this door. Maybe that's him. I hit the wrong button. That.
That's the last of them.
There's something else this way. So I think those are sprats walking around. Yeah, I'm out of ammo for this thing. Sad to say. Plant worker. He's got pip pills. Pick me up pill. Number one drug in the colony. Caffeine based something products. Poor fellas. What does this do? What did I do? I have no idea what this did. That looks very hot, however. Oh. That makes it very hot to go in there. Phantom. I'm just talking about Phantom.
Get away!
Higgins? Where's Higgins?
Go away, Phantom!
You down there somewhere? I'm not a phantom. I am a human being.
You're not real. You're not real.
It's down there, I guess, somewhere. Maybe you're not real. That's not him there, is
it? Not real. You're not real.
You're right. I'm not real. It's dark. Higgins? That's not him, that's a pipe.
You're not real. You're not real.
He's down there. Even further. I'll be there, Higgins, in a little bit. That gas looks dangerous.
Mind the steam. You're liable to get scalded.
Steam, gas. Either way, dangerous. Incoming! So there's four back there somewhere. Nothing over there we need, right? Just making sure. This. What am I doing? I have no idea what I'm doing by using those. Is this gonna put me in harm's way? Workbench discovered. It's got a little song to play it. I don't want to use my mag picks for that. When I need to be saving my mag picks. Dead scientist. Probably died from the steam. I guess I'm powering up the plant, so maybe it's operating on... Oh boy, there's gonna be a bunch there. Maybe it's operating a better percent efficiency. really like when she tells me that. The last of them sounds great to me. Still looking for the security guard. Maybe that's the guy who's talking about a phantom. That was my wait. This guy. Alright, my screen blanked out for a sec. Hold on. Alright, not sure what that was all about, but... it's bound to be something behind these stairs. He's missing a head. Adreno. Okay, so we've got that ramp up there, and then we've got some more stuff over here. Facial mask skin cream? That's new, I think. Anti-Cleo. Safe for most skin types. Companion ability cooldown minus 50%, last 25 seconds. Using Anti-Cleo's acidic facial cream will clear those clogged pores, moisturize that dry skin, and leave you feeling fresh and tingling. Do not operate heavy machinery for 2 hours after application of cream. I guess I'm putting it on her is what's happening somehow. Ooh, he's got a ring. Sure grip. Grip decreases the loss of weapon durability on use. 3 bits. There are so many hidden areas. It's crazy. Okay, so now I gotta ramp up this way. Some more of that skin cream. What are these things? Do I want to be putting this on? Let me come back to it in a second. Let me see what's up here. Or down here or something. Oh, that's the bard! There we go. Unbarred. Metallicis gel? I'm finding more and more stuff. Thermal hardening cream, armor rating plus 10. You can't have wrinkles if your skin won't bend. I guess I have not been here. I'm hoping we're supposed to turn these things on. That this is a good thing. So with that hope, let's turn it on. Hope I'm doing the right thing. I'm really just a monkey flipping switches. Oh wait, this is where I've been. I want the other barred door. Formerly barred door. Have I been here? No, maybe not. Hacking skill too low. Optional. Chester's pass code. Chester. Did we find a password? Is his name Chester? I guess that's optional, but not really. And I've been here, yeah. Bypass shot? Yeah. Level head. Adrenal suppressant liquid. Tactical time dilation recharge rate plus 50%. Feeling a little off balance? You need a level head. Indeed. Repair bay, terminal access. Is this where I'm gonna find that book? Access repair log 0012. Mechanics log 0012. Corporate just sent a team of technicians to conduct a complete refit of all our mechanicals. Every sentry and drone, it's not my place to say so, but doesn't this run contrary to the Space Destroyer's mission of being as cheap as possible? Just in case I'm audited, I would like to formally express how grateful I am to be part of the Spacer's Choice family. Spacer's Choice is a leading brand in affordable sundry across Halcyon. It's not the best choice, it's the Spacer's Choice. What a slogan. See Higgins. Okay, Higgins is the one who's yelling out that I'm a phantom or something. Access log 0020. Just finished a routine maintenance on our mechanical sentries. I found some strange modifications to their logic modules. I haven't had time to run a diagnostic, so I don't know what's been modified. All I know is that these modifications were introduced in our recent refit. Company went through the trouble of refitting every single mechanical in the plant not long ago. Guessing this was the work of those visiting technicians. Sorry, guys. I filed a report, but my supervisor told me not to worry about it. Said the company knew what it was doing. Ordered me to forget about any alleged modifications to the logic modules. Decided to do a bit of sleuthing by my own self. Got my hands on a logic module. Time to do a little experimentation. I want a logic module. Hastily written note. Borrowed a copy of The Young Spacer's Guide to Mechanical Engineering. I think it's volume 3. I need something to read down in the pit. Much obliged. C. Higgins. So Higgins apparently has it. I got some heavy ammo. Oh, and a mag pick. Hey, one more and we can get into that room. According to a note you found in the repair bay, there's a copy of the manual down in a place called the pit. I think that's where we were, that central chamber with the at least three different levels, where this guy Higgins is yelling about a phantom. I'm still just looking around. Okay, been over here. Been here.
You're not real. You're not real.
It's all right. Not real.
Not real. You're not real.
Is he down on 01? I see one way down to 01. Not a phantom. Have I been here? Oh, I don't want to pick that and use my mag picks. Yeah, let's go down.
Go away, phantom.
Nope, phantom coming closer. Coming to get you. I'm gonna come and get you. Phantom's climbing down. Phantom's come down. Come in peace, Higgins.
Go away, Phantom.
He's down even lower than that. Oh, 03 now. Nice, heavy ammo.
Get away!
So not very much ammo, so...
Go away, Phantom!
Phantom's coming! Down on 4.
Go away, Phantom.
What is that? Impact hammer. Hey!
You're not real! You're not real! Get away from me, Phantom! Shoot! Scram!
Sneak 30, okay. Calm down. I'm not trying to hurt you.
You can talk? The Phantom's never talked before. I knew I shouldn't have eaten that sprat raw. See? See, Higgins? This is why you must always boil your sprats before ingesting.
Slow down and tell me what's going on.
Clearly, I mistook you for one of the phantoms of my imagination, which terrorized me on occasion.
Glad you came around.
Chester D. Higgins. The D stands for definitely not insane. I use it as a reminder.
How long have you been down here?
Hard to say. By my reckoning, Higgins has been here somewhere between 2 weeks and forever. My recollection's a touch fuzzy these days.
So he intermittently talks to refers to himself in the third person. So what exactly do you do here?
Oh, Higgins has been many things over the years. Sprat Wrangler, Saltuna Critic, Aetherwave Personality, Chairman of the Board, Galactic Defender, Sisty Pig Tycoon. I've come a long way for someone who started off as a simple engineer right here in this plant.
You were an engineer?
I specialized in automechanicals, drones, sentries. Repaired them, maintained, upgraded. Did it all from my old workroom just over in the next section.
How long have you been living down here?
Jimmy'd opened the vending machines. That lasted a good couple of months. Eventually, I had to resort to more unconventional means of filling my insides.
So you ate sprats?
Braised. Boiled, charred, skewered. Sprats are good eating, friend. Chock full of brain food.
What happened to this place?
Mechanicals lost their bolts. Opened fire on anything that moved. It was pandemonium.
That's horrible. How could this have happened?
You mean, why did the mechanicals go on a murderous rampage? Same reason any of us do, I suppose. The voices told them to do it.
Oh, okay.
I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing started. So, as usual, I missed out.
You mentioned being an engineer.
I specialized in automechanicals, drones, sentries. Repaired them, maintained, upgraded. Did it all from my old workroom, just over in the next section.
Right. Was that before or after you became a Sisty Pig Tycoon?
Oh, before. Definitely before. Sisty Pig Tycoonery was the apex of my long and storied career.
They say anything different? How have you been surviving all this time?
Jimmy'd opened the vending machines. Mm. That lasted a good couple of months. Eventually, I had to resort... Mechanicals lost their bolts.
You weren't killed?
I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing started. So, as usual, I missed out.
You mentioned being an engineer.
I specialized in automechanicals, drones, sentries.
No way to stop these things?
Look, I don't want to fall into any trouble with the mechanicals. If they wise up to our plans, they will come for us. With prodding irons.
Oh, God. Intimidate or persuade? I can deal with mechanicals. I made it this far, didn't I?
You know, you remind me of myself back when I was an intergalactic adventurer. I discovered a flaw. Their hostility levels were hardwired to maximum. There's no changing that, but you could rewrite their targeting protocol so they attack each other instead.
Mechanicals follow the behavior of their logic module. Someone tampered with it.
Yes, that's exactly it. I see you're also versed in the noble art of mechanical engineering.
Noble art.
There's a behavior control terminal in the other room. It should have options to change how the mechanicals act, including whom they shoot at. Oh, that reminds me. You'll need my passcode to access the behavior control terminal. Here, let me just write it down for you.
Sweet. I've probably destroyed them all anyway. Any idea where I can find a logic module?
Funny thing. I was working on a logic module just before the mayhem started. Security chief found me and confiscated the logic module.
Wanted to ask you something?
The tail. Definitely start with the tail. If you're feeling adventurous, the ears are a particular delicacy. Mechanicals lost their bolts. You mean, why did the mechanicals... I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing...
Awesome.